singer Tiwa Savage on Tuesday, November 9, flaunted a newly acquired customized diamond necklace from Icebox Diamonds and Watches. The 41-year-old flaunted the neck piece in a video she uploaded on Instagram. The pendant of the necklace has the name Savage boldly written on it. Tiwa, who also expressed her excitement over her latest acquisition, joked about getting a bigger pendant. The singer has gracefully moved on from her sex scandal, which made headlines in October when she alleged she was being blackmailed with the tape, which was later released, went viral on social media and sparked several reactions from celebrities, politicians, and fans. The mother of one is currently on vacation and having a good time in Qatar. Since arriving in Qatar, the pop star has been on a boat cruise, dinner parties, and a fashion fair called Fashion for Relief, which is a non-profit charity event founded by British model Naomi Campbell. Tiwa also shared a video of herself and Naomi at the event. She also thanked Naomi for an amazing time together. "Thank you, Naomi, for such an incredible time in Qatar. Truly an honor to meet you," she wrote. Several videos and photos of her vacation have also been uploaded on Instagram, one of which she captioned, "Mood, 6 months vacation, twice a year."